I want to keep my liberty as artist. My freedom is very important, my source of creativity, of inspiration. Without freedom, I won't do any art. So first time was spring 2015. So I decided to come to New York to see if I was a real artist, to test a little bit the New Yorker life as artist, to change my work, to change my technique, process, and also to take time to find new galleries to be represented by. When I was 17, I had a bad knee accident. I got surgery and I was